I'm looking forward to the next decade and decades to come, and can't wait to be your husband and to spend our lives together.
In token of my love.
In token of my love.
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I will ever be.
And all that I will ever be.
In token of my love.
In token of my love.
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I will ever be.
And all that I will ever be. I was really excited when I saw Travis at the end of the aisle, and he looked really nervous. So I was really happy it wasn't raining, because I thought it might.
I thought she was beautiful. She kept telling me she wasn't sure about her dress, but she was absolutely gorgeous. And I was terrified that it was going to open up and rain on her and ruin her hair and makeup. She's had hours to get ready. And I didn't want to be the one responsible for saying, oh, we're going to still stay outside, and then she got drenched as soon as she stepped out of the limo. But it worked out, and she's stunning.
Consented together in holy matrimony, witnessing the same before God and this company, and pledging their faith each to the other by the sharing of vows, the giving and receiving of rings. You are now truly husband and wife together. Travis, you don't need my permission. You may kiss your bride. And let us welcome for the very first time, as I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Travis and Stephanie. God bless you.